What's up, everyone? Happy Sunday to you all. I'm actually coming to you today with a quick message to acknowledge something that I was speaking to with a friend of mine that I hope she shares her personal experience, and her name is Melissa. I have to say that what is the difference between yourself versus Beachbody? Beachbody, everybody already knows that has amazing products, has an amazing organization, has an amazing movement that is changing the lives of so many people, even yourself included. Now, how many people right now are doing Beachbody and are following the Beachbody products, the Beachbody movement, right? So the real question, and I don't want to go too deep into that, but the real question from here on out, after you transform your life and after you've become this person that you are, the real question lies, what sets you apart from everyone else? And you might get asked that question. You might get asked the toughest question I think you're ever going to be asked as a coach is, why should I buy from you and not Beachbody? What makes you so different than Beachbody? Or what makes you so different from the other 380,000 coaches in the network? That's something that you need to start defining in your personal life. It's time that you go in deeper within yourself. It's time that you really go inside your purpose and let it out. Don't let it settle inside of you. It's time that you come out of your shell and really find out what is your true purpose in life to serve others, to be that voice for that community of people of who you're gonna attract. Because at the end of the day, you're gonna attract a different set of people than I would or anybody else would. So you need to find out what separates you from everyone else. And when you find that purpose, when you find that moment of discovering what is separating you from everyone else, that's going to be your answer to whoever it is. So if someone asks you, why should I work with you instead of ordering from Beachbody? Your simple answer is because I've overcome so many things in life. I've become the person I am because of the struggles I went through, the challenges that I went through. And in order for you to know where I've been and what and who I am and how far I've come is if you work with me. Because I believe that we all have a purpose and we all go through these challenges in life and we attract who we were. Listen to what I just said. We attract who we were. I want all of you guys to really resonate with that, because at the end of the day, you're not going to attract who you are. You're going to attract who you were in life, because who you were in life is who you're going to attract so that you can save, so you can transform, so you can change. And the reason why you're going to attract who you were is because God used you to overcome those challenges in your life, to make you who you are today so that you can pay it forward to someone else. Don't hide your gift. Don't hide your purpose. Because every time you hide your purpose, you are failing God at paying it forward. Don't be selfish. So when the next person that asks you, why you and not Beachbody, remember why you started. Remember what you had to overcome to be where you are today. And once you do that, life will become so much easier to speak, to acknowledge, to pay it forward, to share. And that's going to make your approach in the business less stressful. Also, how do I separate myself from the other coaches? Don't compare yourself to anybody else. Compare yourself to who you were, so that you know how far you've come to be where you are. So when you're sharing it from inside. It's easier to share about yourself than it is to share about someone else. Because who knows you better than yourself? So just remember, why you and not Beachbody? You versus Beachbody. Beachbody is just a platform. Beachbody is our foundation that got us to where we are. Now it's our turn to find out who we are so that we can bring those people to Beachbody. The same way someone else found their purpose to get us to Beachbody is the same way you need to find your purpose to get them to Beachbody. But at the end of the day, your answer should never start with Beachbody. Your answer should start with you. Who are you and what service are you going to provide? What help, what transformation are you going to provide me? And if you understand that, I promise you that you're going to be fulfilled and you're going to be given everything you deserve in life. And always remember to put God first place and everything else will fall into place. I hope this message helps. I hope you guys start using it. Pretty much go find your purpose as to why you started. Because people don't care how much you know until they know how much you care. God bless you all. And always remember to have faith, not fear. Whoop, whoop. Peace out.